Matthews along with Nylander and Riley. Matthews works it and fires, scores! Auston Matthews, overtime winner! And Toronto takes it.